Wait till I get a stream going here. Whoop. Oh, looks like I'm coming up. I got my ads running. Anyway, so let's go. Let's go. Jump into Resident Evil 4. Just testing the streaming setup out. For some, I got a new microphone, got a new camera. First time using this overlay. Just want to see how everything looks. See if everything's working out kind of the way I think it is. So, we'll see how this goes. And yeah, I'm playing Resident Evil 4, one of my favorite games. If you want to watch this weekend, I'm going to be streaming from 3 a.m. Central Time on Saturday morning until 3 a.m. Central Time on Sunday morning. So, the 7th through the 8th. I will be playing 24 hours of Resident Evil. I'm going to be playing probably shoot the kneecaps. And then your head. And then just because I like it, let's blow up the dynamite. I will say, I know the stream's only 30 FPS, but man, Resident Evil 4 in 60 FPS is kind of awesome. Anyway, yeah, this game is one of my favorites of all time. I mean, it's on a lot of people's favorites lists. It's on a lot of people's favorites list. And for good reason, too. It's a fantastic game. Now, come on! Kick, kick. There we go. Roadhouse. That's about, yeah. Well, I don't know what else to say. Anyway, let's kick stuff. Look at stuff. Oh, wait, dead body. Yep. Yep. Okay. Back to it. I'm just gonna play for a little bit, please. I haven't played this game. What? You know you can't. So, I am watching chat, so if audio's off or anything like that, if you're getting too much game audio and not enough of me, or if you're getting too much of me, just let me know. I'm gonna ask you to adjust some settings. So, this is a test. And if you're watching and you won't have time to watch this weekend, please feel free. You can donate tonight, too, if you want to. It doesn't have to be during the live stream marathon. But yeah, it will be a 24-hour marathon this weekend. Should be a lot of fun. Gonna be playing through... I don't know. Yeah, we don't need to. Don't care. I know how to play this game. gonna be playing through... at least Resident Evil 5... definitely Resident Evil 6, since I still haven't beaten it. If I can manage to beat those two within 24 hours, I'm going to try to run through this as quick as I possibly can. And if... it's a very quick zoom. Sorry about that if you're getting nauseous. The analog sticks are very sensitive. Anyway, let's see here. Yeah. So, yeah. 24 hours of Resident Evil. I've also got. Shit. Oops. Take it, then kick her. Sounds like a sound strategy.
No dejes que se escape.
Yeah,
no, vayan por detrás. Why these people? Bloquea el paso. Planning. Go. Chainsaw. Shit.
Te voy a matar.
Son of a.
Walk out the house.
Ooh.
shut.
Where's everyone going? Bingo?
Yeah, let's do it. Everybody left. We'll go look around. You know, because there's nobody with chainsaws trying to kill me anymore. If only he'd come with me, he might still be alive. Still be listening to him being a suffering prick. But, hey. I didn't hey look, it's the bad guy of the game. Yeah, shiny shells. I think I'm the only one watching. Let's go look around. A lot of stuff to find around here. That chicken egg's gone. Really wanted that chicken egg. Dirty water. Dirty water. Kick down that door. Yeah, I know, Mr. Cow. Miss Cow, sorry. Have it. Dirty bed here. This looks pretty good. You don't say it's top notch, but the screen looks pretty good. See any problems with it? Hey. The hell did those come from? Not complaining, just where the hell did they come from? Alright, I gotta look around a few places still. I'm not gonna shoot the chicken. The chicken is my friend. Fine. I got no beef with you, chicken. That always cracks me up. I'm falling. Yeah, I'm fine. Yeah, we'll see how long I play tonight. I really just need a little bit to make sure things are going well. It looks like they are. Looks like the stream's going well so far. So, yeah, just kind of a nice little test for my Extra Life charity stream going on this weekend. Just want to make sure the overlay I set up works and looks good. Make sure everything looks alright. Audio levels are fine. Video looks good. If there's any problems with my audio or anything, or if you've got any questions, I am watching the chat, so please let me know. Too much of me, too little of me, too little game. Just let me know if you notice any issues with the audio. I think I got everything squared away, but just never know. But yeah, for Extra Life this weekend, 3 a.m. Central Time, Saturday night, or Saturday morning, to 3 a.m. Sunday night, or Sunday morning, sorry. I'm getting them confused already. Yeah, I'm going to be playing as many Resident Evil games as I can get through. Not sure which one I'm going to start with. Got some friends that are probably going to come over and help out. Probably be playing, Resident Evil. I mean, whenever my friends are over, be making our way through RE5 or 6, since it's got co-op, or Revelations 2, you know, who knows. Definitely going to be trying to make it through, at the very least, 5. 5 is one of my favorites. I mean, 4 is the favorite, but, 6 is right up there. How many bullets do I have? I got 60. Oh, I got plenty of bullets. Oh. outside. Here they come. Oh, that sucks. Why are you taking so much damage? What the fuck? I think that's the first time. I don't know. Maybe I'm just misremembering this game. But I think that's the first time I've had any of those guys get their head knocked off and still grab me. I'm probably misremembering because I haven't played a lot of this game. It's been a year. Since I've beaten this game. I mean, not like a crazy long time, but yeah, I got a 2-year-old. What do you expect from me? Ah, here he comes, finally. I decided to make an appearance. There's still at least one guy. Anywho's, yeah, this game's great. I have mentioned enough already. I wonder if the cows aren't spooked at all. Let me just kind of fire a gun around. Doggy friend. Sorry, doggy. They're all dead bodies. Yes. Here's what happens when you walk into a village and fist with this box. Oh, Leon. see. This would make that easier or harder. 60 FPS on the shooting range. Oh, quick time events. All right. Something on him. Yeah, I think he bounced. Alrighty. Just a habit. that's the end of that. That's where he is. Was. Good shit. No clues here.
You think? You're not like them?
No. You?
Okay. I have only one very important question. You got a smoke?
Got gum.
Perfect. The big cheese.
What?
Da-da-da-da-da-da. Yeah, why not? Oh, right, guys, they did it. Alright, I think that's a good place to call him.
Feeble humans, let us give you our power. I'm unable to resist this intoxicating power.
Hey. Hey, wake up.
Yay. Crawl out of one hole and into another.
You want to tell me what's going on here?
Americano, see? Now what brings a bloke like you to this part of the world? Oh, hey, easy, whoever you are.
Name's Leon. Came here looking for this girl. Seen her?
What, are you supposed to be a cop or something? Nah, you don't look the type.
Maybe.
Okay, let me guess. She's the president's daughter?
That's too good for a guess. Wanna start explaining?
Psychic powers. Nah, just kidding with you, amigo. I overheard one of the villagers talking something about the president's daughter in the church.
And who might you be?
Me llamo Luis Serra. I used to be a cop in Madrid. But now I'm just a good-for-nothing guy who happens to be quite a ladies' man.
Why'd you quit?
Phew, policia. You put your life on the line. Nobody really appreciates you enough for it. Being a hero isn't what it's cracked up to be anymore.
Used to be a cop myself. Only for a day, though.
I thought I was bad.
Somehow I managed to get myself involved with the incident in Raccoon City on my first day in the force.
That is the incident with the viral outbreak, right? I think I might have seen a sample of the virus in a lab at the department.
Do something, cop!
After you.
Now!
For watching. Actually, stick around for just a minute. I'm gonna try getting RE5 set up here real quick. We'll see if that works out too. So let's try loading that up here real quick. Sorry you can see my desktop. And make sure this bad boy works too. Maybe. Maybe. I think it's trying to start up Resident Evil 5. Maybe. Oh. Okay. Yeah, copy clipboard. That's what I missed. That'd be the first time set up. Oh dear God. He's trying to load games for Windows Live. Holy Jeebus. I don't even know if it's gonna do that, but why not? Let's see. Go for broke.
Resident Evil 5.
That's kind of what I want. Close. And close that too. All right, we're back. Yeah. Let's start with this. start with this, and if let's start with this. Yeah, we'll see. Yeah, I think normal. Do local for right now. Attack reaction. No. No limits. Rogue. So make sure this game runs. Make sure things work. My stream broke.
Shant here. We secured the underground route to the coordinates.
After the fall of the Umbrella Corporation, for their bioweapons to end up in the hands of terrorists. A new era of bioterrorism descended upon vulnerable countries, shifting the balance of power throughout the region. People in the destabilized areas soon feared another incident like Raccoon City was inevitable. As panic spread, governments of the world turned to the Global Pharmaceutical Consortium, which formed the anti-terrorism unit, BSAA. Operatives of the BSAA were sent to infiltrate and neutralize bioterrorist hotspots, restoring safety and stability to various regions around the globe.
Welcome to Africa. My name is Sheva Alamar.
Chris Redfield.
Your reputation precedes you, Mr. Redfield. It's an honor.
Just Chris, thanks. So you'll be accompanying me to the destination?
Yes. Tensions are running high ever since the change in government.
I'll bet. Intel says it's a haven for terrorists now.
And I'm not going to be happy to see an American, BSAA or not. That's why I'm your partner. Help put them at ease.
Well, I'm sure you'll do just fine.
You okay?
Yeah, sorry. It's nothing. Let's go. Casualties continue to mount over the long years I've struggled. More and more, I find myself wondering if it's all worth fighting for. Maybe one day, I'll find out.
Hey, hey! Uyo ingeti, alafanya nini hapa?
You don't have to get touchy. Let's go.
There is one thing I do know. I have a job to do, and I'm gonna see it through.
Okay. This looks like it's running a little better.
This is Kirk. Chris, Sheva, can you read me?
Chris here. Coming in loud and clear, Kirk.
Yes, we read you.
There's a black market weapons deal going down in Kijuju. That's where Irving will be.
Okay. Check something on the stream here real quick. Sorry. I think I'm offline. That can't be. Alright, it's running a preview video, so we'll try to just go for another minute.
Alpha team has already infiltrated the area, and you will be going in as backup. Rendezvous with your contact at the butcher's shop. You can gear up and get briefed on the mission there. Watch your backs.
Roger that.
Copy. Over and out.
Kind of freaky out there. It was too big back then. Everybody just up and disappeared. Dum dum dum. Let's check out the corner market. Let's see what's in store for us in here.
Ah, Chris Redfield. Go around to the side door.
Chris, this way.
Good. You're both here. Come. You too. This way. But maybe because of the new government, the people around here are a little on edge. You should do what you came here to do and go home.
Yeah, they really roll out the red carpet for us Americans.
I have your weapons for you here. Check them. Grab your weapons. The operation's already started.
Destination coordinates?
Town square's up ahead. Go through there. Alpha team's waiting at the deal location.
Good.
What do you know about Ouroboros?
Mostly just rumors. Something about visions of a Doomsday project.
Doomsday sounds about right, and apparently it is no rumor.
You're kidding, right?
You must find a man named Irving. He's our only lead.
Hold on.
And be careful out there.
Remember, we're a team. Whatever happens, we stick together.
Don't worry. I may not be as big as you, but I can still hold my own.
Did you hear that? It came from that building.
I'm sure he's fine.
Yeah.
hell just happened?
They didn't move like any zombies I've ever seen.
We should keep moving. They'll find us soon. We need to get out of here. We need to get to that house. We'll have a better chance of fighting them from there.
Come in, Kirk. The locals were hostile and we had to use force. We don't have any contingency plans for this situation, do we, Kirk?
Roger on the locals, but your orders still stand.
What does that mean? Was HQ expecting this?
Take it!
Okay.
Okay, I've probably done enough about this. Or done enough with this. Yeah, this here's where things get fun. Okay, well, looks like that works. So, yeah, thanks for watching. Go Royals! Got to watch the parade downtown today. That was a lot of fun. So anyway, it's a little bit of Resident Evil 4 and Resident Evil 5. Join me for my Twitch stream on Saturday and Sunday. We're starting at 3 a.m. Saturday morning. Go until 3 a.m. Sunday morning, November 7th and 8th. So join us. Should be a lot of fun. Hopefully going to raise a lot of money for some kids. For Children's Hospital, Children's Miracle Network, the Extra Life charity. So, again, thanks for watching, and we will see you soon. Whoa. Hey there. Hi, Chuck. Doggy came by and just wanted to say hi. All right.